The plans to reuse the management training facility were scrapped by Marcus's unfortunate outburst. Not only that, but the incident appeared to spread the virus to the area surrounding the mansion, causing a biohazard outbreak. It is time to abandon the sinking ship that is Umbrella.
The virus is out. We can't hide this anymore.
It appears Umbrella is finished.
Are we just gonna walk away? Our research isn't complete. We can make a more powerful virus.
Do what you like. The T-virus is near completion and only needs test data. That is why Stars is in place. I will bring them into the mansion.
Damn it! I better get rid of this place before there are any more complications.
Wesker here. I will use the ropeway to return to the training facility and depart from there. Trinity's recovery ability. It's brittle. The BOW still needs a little more work. I had best hurry. Thank you.
Where might you be going, comrade?
My next mission.
The reclamation of the management training facility was your mission. And now you're just going to walk away without taking responsibility for your failure.
The T-virus has escaped. I will detonate the facility and dispose of it.
Comrade, don't forget who's in charge. You can't just do what you feel like. Maybe you need a little reminder.
This should be intriguing. Intriguing. Thank you. should be intriguing. Should be intriguing.
I guess he didn't like his lesson. Fine. We have the Talos retrieval to take care of anyway. Everything for Umbrella.
My pursuers left behind. I regrouped with the Stars Alpha team. There was no time for delays. Umbrella's command structure was in motion. And the real struggle was about to begin. the mansion incident. That was the night I led the STARS Alpha team into the Arklay Mountains, and we touched down in the surrounding woods. We were to look into the disappearance of Brothel Team. At least, that was the fate. The reality was quite a different story for the unsuspecting members of the Alpha Team. After being attacked by a pack of monsters, only Chris and a few others, including myself, made it to the mansion. Everything was going according to plan. Soon, I would have the research data that I needed.
What is this hall? What was that?
I'll go check it out.
It's dangerous going alone. I'll come with you.
All right. I will stay and secure the area.
What are these things? Wesker.
Something isn't right. Chris! It's locked.
We have to find another way. Behind you! This place is no good. We need to keep moving. Maybe we'll find some of the others along the way.
Many of them.
Thank you.
Let's move it.
Right.
I'll check it out.
I can feel something's close.
This one's quick.
Yeah, he's different from the others. Something very odd about this mansion.
No kidding. I don't think this is just someone's summer home.
This is the area where all of those murders happened. There's got to be some connection.
Things just keep getting stranger and stranger, but I think you're right. I heard something coming from this room.
I'm gonna open the door.
Thank you.
They're coming! This way! Have you made contact with Bravo team?
No. Can't reach them.
Let's look for survivors.
Sorry, Forrest. I'll miss our target practice sessions.
Chris.
Can you get Wesker on the line?
There's still no response. I hope everyone's all right. What was that?
Let's check it out. What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right.
What in the hell?
Watch the fangs. I bet they're poisonous.
Even if they aren't, if that thing gets a hold of us, we're screwed. Get around it and keep your distance.
Right.